7 feet, 3 inches tall, 400 pounds. The walking skyscraper has arrived. The grandest stage of all is the only stage that can fit Omos.
The Colossus made his WWE debut at WrestleMania, winning the tag team titles alongside AJ Styles.
Well, I'm sure Omos will have even more colossal WrestleMania moments to come.
Gentlemen, just take a look at the size of this behemoth.
It is a scary, frightening sight looking up at a man the size of Omos.
The beast incarnate is back.
As your friend Pat so eloquently puts it, Cole, the alpha male of our species has arrived.
WWE debut the night after WrestleMania 18. 1 year later, he won the WWE title in the main event of WrestleMania 19.
Has since defeated Roman Reigns and Goldberg in championship WrestleMania battles.
Yeah, but how about the most shocking WrestleMania moment ever when Brock Lesnar became the one in 21-1 when he ended the Undertaker streak.
No matter when the match takes place, when Lesnar competes at WrestleMania, it's the main event and the biggest attraction.
Look at the size of Brock Lesnar. He looks bigger than ever, guys.
An unbelievable human specimen.
Extreme Rules match is underway, the kind of match that can make or break careers.
It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars, an opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Ooh, well measured.
Omos able to counter.
A little rope assistance. Punishing their opponent.
With the counter.
Knee right to the gut.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam. And shoulders are down.
Two.
And a kick out at two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Oh, mounting and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead. I don't think anybody can stop the beast incarnate.
Ruthless striking.
Catches a punch. Omos with great awareness.
Shoulder tackle. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Just caught flush.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Rikishi. Taking it outside the ring now.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
Got it.
A good sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Brock with the quick wherewithal.
Buckle up. This is gonna hurt.
Still going. Good grief.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Needle! Man, that hurts.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Omos able to counter. Gets inside the ring.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, the stunning impact.
He just barely dodges.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Yeah. Oh, put down face first.
Seeping into Brock's mind.
Great job refocusing the reverse now.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window. Kicks out.
How in the world did he kick out?
Wrenching the arm.
Man, what a clothesline. Lesnar move.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
And the cover for the win!
One, two.
Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
He kicked out. He actually kicked out. Omos with great awareness.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already
hoisted up. Spinebuster by Omos.
Omos got it. Can he end it?
There's two.
And a kick out.
The scary thing is, this is ordinary for the Beast Incarnate. It's going to take a lot more to keep Lesnar down for the count.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
That's no word to lie. And he denies Omos.
Tagged with a punch.
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
Five!
Omos is in big, big trouble.
Two.
Brock Lesnar gets the win in an impressive fashion. Certainly a close competition, but in the end, there was a decisive winner.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you.